The big cheese.
You're matching shirts.
Yeah.
It's very cute, isn't it?
How many other trials winners are even in the country?
That's a good point. Giles at one point.
Oh, Keller would be here as well.
Keller would be here. So there's four of us now. We're an illustrious club. You and I are the most handsome. I'm the biggest. You might have the best bum bag. The efficiency of Jeremy, he carries his entire training kit in that bag.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Towel, change of underwear, change of rash guard, everything. Yeah, everything fits.
That is impressive.
It's actually Australia's origami champion. Folds it all up in the nice little satchel.
Trials winner, origami champion.
Aaron, aka UFC, he's up first or second. Next, he's up next, so that'll be good. Obviously, Professor Martin. His son, Curtis Martin.
I'm the dad. Luke, do you want me to film?
Jimmy?
Or
Pigeon Killer Jimmy?
I don't think we need to film.
Yeah, it's on float.
But yeah, let's go watch the UFC. Yes, UFC. Hit the hip, Aaron.
Roll through.
Come on. Come on, Max. Get up, come on, come on. Fight it, Max. Fight back.
Let's go, Max.
Yes, Max.
Watch, Max.
Keep fighting, Max. Other side. Go, Max. Yes, Max.
Nothing there.
Keep fighting, Max.
Nothing.
Yes, Max, get up. Yes. Keep pushing, Max. Push, Max.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
What do you like, Max? Take your legs.
Finish dominant, Max. Finish dominant.
You got time, Max. 30 seconds. 20 seconds. Oh. Oh. 17 seconds, Max! 17! Get back! 5 seconds!
Yes, Max! The winner via split judges' decision. Max!
Yeah!
Oh,
She got the decision, but that wasn't shameful or anything like that. That was good. Hey, nice strangle. I knew once he started playing that game, he was going to get it.
What about that? It's way better when you win. Oh, sorry. I shouldn't say that too close to that corner.
Oh.
She hung in there. It was great. It was a good match. Jimmy obviously won.
Champion.
Beat the shit out of old mate. It was a lot more inverting than I thought was going to be happening from him, but it was good. Just goes to show we fucking put in the work every single day. You have to be nervous come comp time and get the chocolates and the cookies.
Eat the fucking cookies.
Yeah. How's that cookie?
Jimmy's going to have 100 million calories this afternoon.
Dude, you're going to develop an eating disorder after this, eh?
He already has an eating disorder.
I do have an eating disorder.
What do you mean develop?
Yeah. Oh. Now, before you eat the cookie, how much did you have to cut?
10 kilos.
Now put the cookie, now put it in your mouth.
But it didn't rattle you at all.
Yeah.
No, that was good. The composure was really good. Yeah. Like your decision.
How you doing, buddy?
Pretty sad.
Pretty sad?
Eating my...
You're eating your pain away?
Disappointed, but fun to be out there.
Good boy. It was fun to watch, man.
And his opponent, training out of Sydney West Martial Arts, Curtis Martin!
Curtis, we'll do this all day. Hips in.
Underhook.
Swipe
the underhook.
Just
start pushing
in.
Head out of good position.
Go into the leg.
Okay, slow it down. Spiral grip. Right hand spiral grip. Let's go.
Yeah, take an inside position, buddy. Go scoop grip. Bump him. Bump weight to me. Good. Keep the leg through. Nice. Yeah, we can go on that. Come up. Go again.
Stay on your right hand side.
They're long legs. There's plenty to grab there. Hey Curtis, we'll go again. That's fine. Nice. You put your right foot on the inside and go butterfly half. Curtis, when he's backing out like that, come up, seated and go. Yep, there we go. Put him in a reap. Follow it. Go Achilles grip. Achilles grip. Go Achilles grip. Go Achilles grip. Get a good breaking grip. Hey, that's two strong submission attempts so far. That's beautiful. Hey, next time Achilles grip and go with him. Go again. Okay, so we know the plan. Stay up. Curtis, back exposure.
Back
position. Curtis. Pummel the right arm inside if you like.
Yes.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner via footlock submission, Curtis Martin!
Overall, that was a very cool match. It was great. Curtis, I was like around and you still won.
I kept saying to Curtis, let him lift you all day, this is fine.
No, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, like, let him exhaust him. Yeah. He just exhausted himself.
But what I said to you, don't get behind. I said, give yourself time to submit him. And I don't know if you listened, but he did it.
once I realized, once he went to his back, he was stealing inside position easily. And once he gets any type of ashigarami, he'll just go on the foot long. So it's classic Saurus.
All right, I'm not a wrestler. I think we've established that. Fuck, some of those throws I was landing on my head.
Yeah. Your head hard. The first one was hectic.
It's good how you break fall with your head, that's good. Yeah. Is that how you do it, Paul? You break fall with your head? Is that,
yeah.
Is that
what yeah, right in the bed. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
If I close my hand, I'll break my shoulder, face first.
Well, lucky I did all those kickboxing fights to condition my brain.
Sydney West
Martial Arts, Ethan Thomas! The right leg lead, Ethan. The right leg lead. Nice. Beautiful. Get him overhead first. Put him overhead first. Thumb post the armpits. Then go. There it is. Get an Achilles grip.
Stop that foot, stop the foot's head foot.
Get an Achilles grip, stay relaxed here, buddy. The reap will come. So you can bring your right foot across, but stay on the Achilles grip. It'll be there again. Pull off that. Thank you. Yep, go back to outside play or inside, it's up to you. Keep the elbows tight.
Underhook,
lock up. Nice. Ethan, nice. Don't leave your arm behind. Nice. Now Ethan, he doesn't come off his back. There's going to be a jujigatami. Just keep your head low. Keep your head buried. Keep your head buried. Nice exposure, Ethan. Nice. That's good, mate. Just don't go underhook there. Nice, Ethan. Ethan, go cross face with the right leg. Into the legs out of this. Okay, Ethan, 3 minutes, let's go. We've got to get him out of here.
3 minutes. He's going to be juiced out of that.
Nice, beautiful. Back exposure. Beautiful, back exposure, take the back.
Push him off,
3 minutes, go. Sit in, go.
Nice head positioning. Switch your left hip down. Yeah, we can go front headlock now, roll through on it. Go straight to it. Keep away. Yes! Legs now, Ethan. Legs now. Legs again, Ethan. Ethan, legs again. Under cross. Now go. Take the heel. Ethan, 20 seconds. Knee bar. Invert to the knee bar.
Gentlemen, your winner by unanimous judges' decision. Race.
The submission attempts over position.
He's trying to high leg in the 50-50. Good boy. Nice, baby. Stuff that leg on the other side. So it's heel hooks.
Sydney West Martial Arts, Josh Saunders!
Come back out and go around. Careful your knee. Good. Reverse cross legs, good. Now we get moving. Putting supine. Good. He's reaching. This is great. Get more onto the J point for me. A little bit lazy there.
Disengage and go again. Back to loose passing.
Yep. Now we get moving. Good boy. Outside. Go the other way. Go both ways. Seems to prefer playing outside that side.
Put him supine. Make sure you're throwing his legs by when you put him supine.
Beautiful, beautiful. There's the exposure. Hey, get the upper body control, mate. Go for a claw. Okay, this is beautiful. If you can't punch that in, go under his armpit. He's just going to try and re-roll over his near side shoulder. This is great. Just stay connected to his back. Stay connected to his back. Beautiful.
Yeah, Josh!
You got 5 minutes to work from here, Sapper. Take your time.
I'm happy he tapped early, because now I can get some of the night. She'll be
the death of me, at least. This match, wild body triangle submission, Josh Saunders.
His soul, it hurts.
I'll be training tomorrow. Exactly.
Yeah. I'm like, oh, okay, I can do whatever I want this time. So, yeah, that's what I did.
That was too easy.
Yeah.
I completely turtled. I'm like, oh, no. The first time you showed the resemblance of a pass, he was trying to play lower leg shift, but it was terrible.
Actually, I had Grayson to thank for that.
Yeah.
He actually stalled his way to my victory. It was good. I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I have no idea why he turtled. Turtle is death.
You got an arm wrap on that reset, did you?
Yeah, I had topside arm wrap. No, I had it before we reset. And then he tried to go, no, no, no. And then came back me up. He goes, no, he had both arms.
That was a good technique.
Hey?
That was a very good technique.
Yeah, it was. Pulling the face up?
Good technique.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I was going to punch a strangle as soon as I fed the chin. But he tapped before him. Yeah. Harry was sad. I did the same thing to Harry. How prophetic. KPS 2-0. Oh, 100%. Put fucking Duke Didier in KPS. Lump them up all together. We're going to watch Jeremy go put it to Ash Williams. I love both of them. They're both great competitors, both very great guys. But you heard it here first. Jeremy wins.
Back on those snaps, they square him up all day. Beautiful. Yep. Stay on the Achilles grip. Consider going to the second leg even. Good, mate.
It's a blast at the back. Let's go.
Frame's good. Atta boy.
Back into his legs.
Nice, Jeremy. Now don't drive in this time.
Yes, this is it now. Take your time, Max. Take your time. Good.
Nice.
That's it, good.
Get him.
Keep leading the knee off the hip. Beautiful. Shake.
Nice.
I want you to finish on top at this. Good boy.
There he is. There we go.
Keep circling to his hip. Keep walking to his center line. Try and put your right leg under his leg if you can. Just keep circling till he's flat on his arse. You can also enter off that, Jeremy. Go into the legs there.
Yeah!
Let's try and hit pull variations. Gonna go right elbow pull, knee pulls.
Nice, here we go. What are those poses? Let's go. Nice,
Ash. 20 time. Let's go.
Can't really break down much, can we?
Not much really happened.
Can't really break down much. No, it was a good match. I commend Mr. Luke for taking it because obviously we're short on numbers in my division, especially people with any skill. It kind of sucks because there's not a lot of good prospects in the upper weight divisions. It's just how it goes. People that weigh heavier they get away with a lot more at the upper end of the scale. Talked to Adam Jones just before me and M16. Putting together a Declan Moody super fight in June, which will be fantastic. Declan's a big guy, he's got skill. Very excited for that matchup. And then I have Schwa in July back here at the Roundhouse main event. So promo video is gonna come out. But all in all, like I said to camera, to Sebastian, it's just it's a process of us putting in more work in training the way that we should compete and competing the way that we should train. I don't think they're two separate entities. I think that is just another training round. And if you're training how you should, it should be another training round. Like I said, if I get one hook in, you're going to sleep. And I didn't even get to put the strangle in. It happens. I think I have 9 body triangle submission finishes. 9 body triangle belly down finishes. I believe I have 3 or 4 body triangle only finishes. So yeah, heaps of skill, heaps of technique. Just the opposite of what I just said about my division, I'm actually proving. So yeah, fuck me, right?
You might have the most body triangle submissions.
I may have.
Ever.
I may have.
That's okay.
Yeah. But yeah, anyway, so thank you everybody for watching. Appreciate every single one of you guys. Thank you, Jake, for coming in. We definitely paid for his ticket. Thank you for all the supporters. My beautiful girlfriend Talia, she's number one supporter. She's here at every single event. She flew to Vegas to come and watch me. We've been dating for 4 weeks at the time, so that's fucking awesome, substantial effort from her.
Dang.
She's the best. Thanks to all my family. My dad came, bunch of fucking people, probably had the biggest crowd response apart from all the gay team, so very much appreciated. Pink kit is fucking on sale, ready to go. And that's a wrap. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Beautiful.